And what is going on, my fellow gamers? Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. We made some good progress with the Brawler's challenges last time, and we did a lot of the recipes. But then I realized I don't actually have everything I need. Which sucks. Hey, a feather. So we're getting this feather while I'm right here. So I didn't have enough cougar pelts. I didn't realize I've only killed one cougar ever. So I'll actually be hunting cougars in the same region where I found the other one, which is in the home region of his tribe, which I'm not even going to try to pronounce the name because I'm not good at English, even if it's the only language I speak. So I will see you guys in a minute. Alright, we have good news. I finally found stuff to do. I'm so happy. I finally found the freaking cougars. That was the one thing I was struggling with. Like, I couldn't find cougars. Well, they're in the Indian reservation area, and then the area right south of it. It's the only two areas I could find. Apparently, the third one area that I found on, said it online, but I'll screw that. Alright, so as we talked about last time, we're gonna finish the last two. Apparently I've already turned one of them in, without me even knowing. Which makes things a lot easier. And apparently I just may have overkilled the cougar population in this area.
Thank you.
Oops. Another $1,000, which we really could use. Which doesn't hurt my feelings. So we're going to New York now. And this will be the last episode before we get into another story mission, or this is the last side quest stuff before we get back in the main missions. I know it gets old, believe me. I didn't realize how much little stuff there is, so I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, delivery request gonna be completed soon. It's one less thing I have to worry about, that I can sell all my useless stuff that I have collected and buying all the weapons to hopefully finish Brawlers. Yay. At least that's what I'm thinking. I have a feeling I'm not even gonna be close. Which means we're gonna have to buy more money.
You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
$1,000. We'll always take it. Alright. So, to check any stats, we gotta do this. Brawlers 3 own every variable weapon in the stores. That sucks. Hunting Society. Bait, snare, capture. Dang it! Just got over 5 underground network entrances? Okay. Catch a courier, kill an enemy from a hiding place. Okay, so I'll be right back. Alright, so fast travel system. Wait, is fun? The next mission down here? Oh, freak. I didn't know that. Why would my next mission be down here anyway? That's depressing. Alright, not a big deal, though. Is an enemy down here? This place is weird. Okay, so we need to find 5 underground entrances, which really shouldn't be that bad. Well, it also depends if I get lucky and just find the right pathway first, which I freaking hate this place for this reason. And I'm trying to avoid that mission area, because we're not... I don't want to do that.
There you will. Just need to find our way out.
Wait. Take lantern. That was weird. Well, I don't think down's the way I want to go, right? I feel like the plan is to take all the edges as possible and keep hitting dead ends. Because that's a very smart move. Alright, this is getting us nowhere fast. Alright, let's head this way. Maybe we'll get lucky here. Oh, we're on to another dead end, aren't I? God bless it. This is weird to me. Like, it shouldn't be this big of an issue. How big are is the underground? And do I have... Okay, I'm going to take a guess here and not go that way first. That's my theory. This is different. So, the obvious thing you want to do is you can't actually do? Okay. Again, I don't understand the point of this. It's not like I have to find all of these anyway, thankfully. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, this is only Frontier 1. I have the strange feeling that I'll actually have to find every single one. God bless it. You know what I mean? Like, we're talking... Frontier 1 says 5. And I feel like if I was a game designer and want to be a douchebag as much as possible, I'll do that. This is ridiculous. Alright, this pathway. I feel like I've been here down here too long to not find a single one.
How long will we stay down here?
As long as it takes.
Could have left us with some water at least.
That fella burned to watch him.
Where did you guys come from? Like, why are you even down here? Useless door. Seriously. Who even built this? Hey, an exit. Didn't see that coming. Shame you can't full sprint in here with the lantern. All right. I found one exit. Hooray. Game? Hold on. You have the claw. I would have never thought about that. Come on. What? Oh, it's a puzzle. Dang it. Okay. And then... jump down and stop being dumb. I didn't bring the lantern and I'm regretting it. I would assume I thought the exit would just be right here. I'll grab the lantern real quick. Alright, so back to advancing these tunnels. About the sun is West Presbyterian again, or Presbyterian Church. Ooh, is that it? Yes. No. Are you serious, game? I hate my life. Alright. We still have... I'm just gonna get to the 5. No, I can't do that. I gotta get all of them. We'll see how many I can get. Alright. So we need to go back to where we were, which was right here. I'm assuming if I just light all these places, I can just sprint through here normally. At least that would make sense to me. Dang it. Oh, this is frustrating. Whose idea was this? And why do they have to be locked? Like, I have a key to the other chest. Can I just have a key to everything? Thank you. I haven't seen one of those before, because I don't think so. I need more of those, whatever they are. I'm gonna assume going up's the play. And it was like going up was not the play. Wait, what? Oh, what? Okay. Should be a square. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, here's the third one. Sweet. Dang, I found that instantly. I don't know which point this is. Alright, there's three. Let's go back a little bit. Be right back. Alright, so I'm taking a guide from here on out because I'm just like, I don't want this to take forever. So it says to go to this tunnel. I don't like that. That doesn't even give me anything. I know in my luck, I probably just looked the complete wrong way. Well, it's an enemy.
Moving. I don't like it down here.
Such a dandy.
Who's the scab?
Hold there. I'll enjoy this. I will.
Okay, that was worth doing. This place looks different. I feel like there's a puzzle here. No? Okay. Well, we'll see what's this way. Hopefully we get something soon. Cool, nothing. Again. Going up's always good. Oh, sweet. I didn't think I'd actually find it. Sweet, I didn't mean to even do that. Alright, there's another one down. Be right back. Alright, Old Dutch Church. I can show you on the map. This is where I'm at. I started from down there. I'm pretty sure that's just a trigger. Really? That easy, eh? Man, I appreciate it. Sweet. Really? If the game makes this easy, it's... Alright, lockpick success, take lantern. Fast arrow point unlocked. There's front of the challenge one done. Oh! We'll go to Bowling Green, I think, next. Trading post? Listen, I'll watch it. What? Can I even do that at this point? Oh no. I'm in another circle, aren't I? Yep. Dang it. I'm at Warbit Frontier 2, but like I said, I think Frontier 3 will have to do with all 11 of them.
That fella Burr's watching.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Hey, where do you think you're going?
I'm going nowhere. I'm killing you, though. That guy's tough. I don't like it. Oh, I thought that was a door for a second. I was getting excited. This way. Okay, it goes up. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. No, I'm not. This game's confusing me. I'm like, am I going in a circle right now? Yes. Okay, I did go in a circle. Dang it. Circle gets the square there. Alright, bowling green. Oh, freak, one of these puzzles. That was the easiest puzzle I've ever seen. Alright, so we were at what now? I'll meet you guys back at the center. Alright, so brewery. Wait, we've been here though, haven't we? Maybe. Yeah, it's definitely a square. That was not straight, okay. I'm confused, hold on. That's weird. Okay, so let's try this water thing again that didn't make sense last time. Because I feel like I just did things wrong. You guys think I did something wrong? Come on. So I have to do this jump puzzle. Wait. That's... Can I look around? I cannot look around. Cool. Wait, oh, no, wait. Please? There's another lantern here that threw me off. Okay, that kind of makes more sense. And the brewery, sweet. What? Okay, fast travel point unlocked. Meet you at the next one. Alright, so right across the water puzzle is the North Dutch Church path, but we've been here. So so that's interesting.
How long do we need to stay down here?
As long as it takes.
Could have left us with some water at least.
Let me out of power, freak. Clear shot.
Looking for another. Can't go that way. Oh, the North Dutch is this way, so I was on to something. Align the image. What? I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. What? Okay, so Presbyterian's that way we're done. We haven't done St. Paul's Chapel yet, though, right? Right. St. Paul's Chapel shouldn't be that bad. Oh, it's gonna be one of these. Okay. We're good at climbing. I'm feeling this is gonna be bad. Are we down? I mean, I don't know what you're supposed to do there. I don't like it. Alright. No. Freaking game. Climb. Jump. Climb. Jump. Climb. Jump. Okay. Jump over. Supposed to do. There's no way to go right. Jump right. Are you freaking kidding me? Just be right back. All right, so back to where we were. And don't touch a direction when doors open. Stupid puzzles. All right. So what's down here? At least one. The noticing pattern, we unlock one. And there's usually another one. Well, we're here for St. Paul's, I think. Alright, we got another puzzle. Ah, freak, it's a calming. Oh, wait. What? I don't get this. Wait, is there another locked door? Does that. We're going this way. I got a feeling I'm gonna do a lot of climbing now. Drop. This is. I know this is going to my 30-minute limit usually, but we'll get over it. It also felt like just make this a fast forward episode. I guess it's this way. I assume I would still have to go upwards. So I guess I'm gonna turn right and go back downwards. No, I'm gonna find nothing. I saw that arrow for a second, but it looked like the arrow did nothing. Freaking kidding me. Okay. The fact with this again is I'm already not looking forward to it. Masters warns fellow apprentices. Wait. The all-seeing, should probably be on top. I'm gonna switch these two around. No. Oh freak, I have east backwards. There we go. Alright. That is another one. Alright, be right back. Yeah, I just realized I was doing one path for a read. Seriously? Another puzzle. I saw that red barrel. I'm just not noticing how tired I'm getting, because I'm like, I've been doing this for a little bit. Alright. Oh, this puzzle's easy. Okay, cool. I have no idea how many ideas left. I've lost count. Really? I didn't think I'd have to do it again, unfortunately. Okay, you're not gonna make me do a third one, are you? Doesn't look like it. This episode's gonna be like 25% faster than most episodes. I got a weird feeling about it. Come on, game. Just be right here. Oh, great. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I'm gonna turn left. I'm gonna turn left again. God bless it. Ugh. Actually, then again, at this point, I'm probably gonna split the same too. What's talking about? Another one of these? Okay. Dig up the clue. And then... yeah, let's look at the clue. Like... that's all I want to do. I cheated. The first one I didn't cheat though. I ran away and just guessed. Wait, did they all travel points at all? Oh. Dang it. Hope's up. Alright, I need to go back this way. For the last one. There is one more, okay. Like I said, I'm hoping I did this for a reason. I need to do... City Hall? That sounds right. Hold on a second. Alright. City Hall is the last one we haven't done. I would appreciate if we do no puzzles and we just go straight there. Alright, I've been wrong every single time so far, so give me a break. See that arrow? Arrow's good. I'll go this way. Okay, this is wrong. Go ahead and prove it right. Always do this part wrong. Alright. Oh, Boston only has 10. It's a huge sigh of relief. I'm gonna go straight. Wait, what? Aw, oh, freak. I went the wrong way. Of course I did. I went double wrong way. Really? I wonder if I light the fire next to it next time. Alright, I've been wrong every single time, so let's continue to be wrong. I think if I do this and then step on it. Yes. And the worst kind of puzzle there is. On this note, guys, next time on Assassin's Creed 3, since we're already down here, we'll go to the last mission down here. We're currently sitting 89. We've only went up a percent in 3 episodes. I'll see you next time.